Well, Chelsea were so frustrated as well, Tony, that Drogba was dropping really deep. You know, he was so frustrated, and you could tell that that's when things are going wrong for Chelsea. And I think Tony will know.
How many times do you hear, though, the last few minutes of a game, it's United the one that step up to the plate, the last 10?
Yeah.
And that's what I was expecting, but it didn't happen.
Yeah. The clue is, Drogba does one thing fantastically well and one thing not so well. Today, the thing he does really well, score goals, he didn't do. The thing he does not so well, the acting, he did fantastically.
He did get a genuine injury, though, from Johnny Evans' tackle.
It didn't stop him celebrating the season.
Yeah, you could tell, because he wasn't rolling around on the floor. He was just lying there, actually in genuine pain.
Pretending to have a fit, you know.
Yeah. He was twitching a bit, wasn't he?
Me and Richard watched it together, didn't we? We were talking about Wes Brown had a fantastic game, and Johnny Evans had a good game with it. Just tell us your story about how you nearly played against Wes Brown.
Oh, against Wes Brown. I signed for Gainsborough Trinity in 1998, and they were playing in their 125th anniversary match against Manchester United. You could have a squad of about 25, because it was your big moment to just sit on the bench against Man United. I managed to get injured. All you had to do was be fit, not very good, and you got on the bench against Manchester United.
I thought, you know, playing in the lower leagues, you just play through the pain. I didn't think you were one of these pampered prima donnas.
Oh, no, I was a total fancy Dan, I'm afraid.
And that broken leg was a killer, wasn't it?
Let's take a look at the other scores from today in the Barclays Premier
League. Start with the first one, then.